your hoodie? Who's your hoodie? Someone please lend me a hand. Solve this mystery if you can. If he's mouse or if he's man, just who's your hoodie? Jews from the Russian Empire fled from pogroms to America. They were very poor, but they took their rich culture with them. A culture of music, theater, writing, reading, singing. And this Ukrainian folk song traveled with them to New York. There it was sung by the Bagel Sisters, and they called themselves the Berry Sisters. Mama, mag ich gehen spazieren, you're my liebe Tochter. Mama, mag ich romanzieren, you're my liebe Tochter. Aber sagt ihr mir, Mama, meine, ihr is in mir a verkochter. Mama, was soll sein mein Entfer, you're my liebe Tochter. Mother, may I go out dancing, yes, my darling daughter. Mother, may I try romancing, yes, my darling daughter. What if there's a moon, mama darling, and it's shining on the water? Mother, must I keep on dancing? Yes, my darling daughter. Most Jews lived on the Lower East Side, New York. There were synagogues and theaters on every corner. And Gershwin must have heard this theme, this religious theme, when he went to synagogue. Baruch Hu et Adonai Amevorach. And he used it for his song in Porgy and Bess. It ain't necessarily so. It ain't necessarily so. It ain't necessarily so. The things that you're liable to read in the Bible, it ain't necessarily. Sophie Tucker was a vaudeville singer. She had a blackface act for years, but one day she forgot her makeup kit. And she said to her audience, "You can all see I'm a white girl. And I'll tell you something more, I'm a Jewish girl." Girls who talk of dieting, gee, they get on my nerves. If you want to keep your husband straight, show them a lot of curves. I don't want to get thin. You can laugh and you can grin, but I'm doing very well the way I am.
Hey, Tucker, I think you could do with a pound less or two.
Look what's talking. If he closes one eye, he's looking like a needle. This song, it was written in America and then went to Russia where it was translated. And even in Germany, the Nazis loved it until they found out it was a Jewish song. And it sounded like this. Bei mir bist du schön, bei mir hast du kein, bei mir bist du eine Reuterwelt. And then a black artist named Slim Gaylard made the following funny lyrics. I could say gefilte fish, but I take some more stew. Give me that ice cream pie with that goodbye potato pie. I could say spaghetti, I could say beef stew, but bring me some of that good, good fried lamb. So kiss me. Since the diaspora, Jews have been spread all over the world looking for a better place to live. And America was kind of a promised land. So perhaps the Jewish Harold Arlen and Yip Harburg had this in mind when they wrote this song. No one seems to know